rules. We're all piled in.
Yay.
This is dubiously legal. We are heading to Walmart. We met our wonderful new mother duck.
Okay.
Anna Kay. Isabella's also in the front.
We're gonna go the long way around so you guys can see some more stuff around town.
Nice.
Yeah, double up fat here.
Oh yeah, yeah. I still haven't got rid of it yet. She's still here.
I said that the thing I was most excited about was Walmart. So
that's my heart is true. That's a lot of work.
What the hell? Oh, it's like horrible.
We have a chocolate fondue.
Bitch! This is a trip. Isabel's very excited. My children. Yes.
We didn't go to Walmart, we went to Kroger. And me and Eve got our IDs denied. Although Abby and Ashley both got by with the same kind of ID. So I think the lady just didn't know what to do with us. And now we're waiting outside Target. Because Anna, God bless her, has gone in to get our alcohol, so we don't have to
not from me,
mess around. Yeah, she's the baby, she's not drinking.
So I asked for a regular drink, and he gave...
No, I asked for a normal one, that was my exact wording, and he gave me this monster. Yeah, that's... And it's free refills, and it's plastic, so I'm going to keep it forever now.
Forever?
Yeah. Oh, and look what the McFlurries come in. Like, that's ridiculous. That's... What even? What even?
Hello, fans. So, first things first, this is Susie, my roommate.
Hi!
Very beautiful. I'm very excited to have her. This is my gigantic McDonald's cup. But today we are going to force-feed Susie some English Yay. Snacks. So, we have... Digestives. So these are hobnobs. We're using the package to hold the camera. I've also got chocolate in there, so I'm gonna get some chocolate out of the fridge, okay. And we'll make you eat that.
I've got chocolate. I love it.
What would you like first? Would you like some chocolate? Would you like some biscuit?
Biscuits. That seems really strange.
I love you eating it upside down as well.
Just eat it like this?
Yeah, the chocolate's on top.
It tastes like a frosted, slightly chocolate frosted piece of bread.
She hates it.
I know, I hate it. It's just compared to other cookies.
There's a hobnob, arguably one of the best biscuits. Yeah.
Okay.
She hates it.
This tastes better than this one.
Oh my god!
You could like make a cake out of this though. Don't do that.
This is my airport wall. We have. Although I think you'll be fine with this because you do have Dove, which is American Galaxy. Sorry, I put chocolate in the fridge, so it'll be quite hard.
This is more like it. Mm-hmm.
These are the greatest cookies in the world.
Listen, we lost. It's the same brand.
It's
a minstrel.
It's kind of like an M&M. Overnight, you would eat all your chocolate.
Yes.
You don't suspect me. Oh, that's weird. It's pretty good though.
Yes! Mm. We love Maltesers. So this is just chocolate.
A button. These are really good. This is so sweet.
Oh,
this is my favorite.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I can see why you think American chocolate is more bitter.
Yeah. It's all the mice are just like pump the sugar. It's done and then I think I understand.
Well, I understand.
I was like slowly turning for ages.
Hi friends, we're at Culture Fest.
We're queuing.
Yeah, it's like boiling. We're queuing for caricatures. Me and Susie are gonna get a roommate caricature. It's so cute. You steal the air out of my lungs, you make me feel it. I pray for everything we lost, but back to secrets. Your head forever, it's all I want, don't take the money. I was trying to do a cool shot, but now I don't know if I'm actually visible.
Okay, yes, I can see your face.
Okay, lovely. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Camerawoman Susie.
Yeah.
Hi, fans. We were going to go to a Bob Ross painting thing.
And then we were going to go to Midnight Madness at Walmart.
And then
everyone decided to go to a house party, so now we're all going to a house party. And Susie didn't even get to nap. This is the only brush I own.
Okay.
It came for free in a palette.
I'm not gonna make up at all.
But I try.
Hello fans. We all are ready to party.
Hello friends, we're walking to a party. Woo! Introduce yourself to my fans.
I'm Susie.
Oh, hi, they guys. Know you. I'm
Okay, so my name is Anna Maria.
Yes.
You can say Anne Marie if you want.
Anne Marie.
From the Netherlands.
We're like halfway to Lost, but not all the way to Lost. So I'll keep you updated, guys. There was no party, fans. There was no party, only disappointment.
It's so sad.
No, because.
Listen, we're not telling them yet. We can't reveal a season 2 storyline in the third episode. We walked for about half an hour. We saw these guys who'd Ubered just walking up the road. So we ran to catch them. And they were like, oh, the party got shut down. So then we were just wandering around for ages. We found some random Americans and started following them.
We made friends with the guys. For no particular reason.
Go.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, bring that. Hello. Today I'm an American and I'm going to...
What's your name?
My name is Spencer Higgins.
It's one of the Spencer.
I'm going to try this biscuit. It is digestive. Wow. That was really good. I didn't expect that as an American. Thank you for the biscuit.
You're so welcome. We like to treat our colonies every now and then.
Somebody had a few drinks in Nigeria.
I'm 21, guys. It's okay.
Hi, kids. I'm about to go to one of the events. I know there's an escape room. My back has been hurting all day, like I am an old-ass lady. Susie's not here right now. Susie's like so elusive. She's just never in front of the camera. Not on purpose, but I'm facing her side of the room, so the clean side of the room. But we are doing an escape room. And I've been telling everyone that me and my sister have done all of the escape rooms in Nottingham that aren't scary. And we got out of them all in time. So if I can't help them get out of this one, I'm gonna feel like a real dickhead. I just wanted to let you know that I've got some lipstick on, so now I look really good.